So it is my first day of my second semester of my first year of physical therapy school. And given the current pandemic situation and the fact we just got back from winter break, we are doing our first week of classes online, and it is to be decided whether we'll be back in person for all classes next week or not. So we'll see. Today we are doing a day in the life of a physical therapy student, Zoom edition. Also, we're going to be using this video to review the iPad mini as a student a little bit, mostly because I forgot my full-sized iPad downstairs and I'm really lazy. So I was like, hey, let's just go ahead and record that day in the life with the iPad mini. So we're going to test that out. That's all I got for you. There goes the microwave again.
This is our little paper shredder. That's why there's paper everywhere, because we love her.
Hello there, welcome to my other cave. Today I'm gonna take you a little bit through my workout as I try really hard to get back into my routine. And apparently we're gonna be accompanied by Miss Order Cat while we do it. So let's get into it.
So what are my final thoughts after using the iPad mini to study today? I think it depends on how you study. For me, I like to take a lot of notes on the PowerPoint slides that the professors give out, and I think it works really well for that. For taking more longhand notes, I think it's definitely a little bit slower than using, say, the iPad Pro, at least the model I have, which is the 12.9 inch. However, I think it depends on how you study. If you are someone who likes to write your notes out in paragraph form, then I don't think the iPad mini is probably the device for you. However, I could absolutely get away with writing my entire page of notes on the iPad mini, since I mostly do bullet points and summaries, but the process was definitely slower than it was on that.